All right, here we go.
We hear the tone, you know what to do.
I thought you said indestructible flashlights.
Right now, the best racing action you got is coming over this small backwards double going to this tabletop single with Brad and Alan. Alright, let's see what we got here. They're going up the backwards step. And there goes Brad looping it out. He's in real tight now. Jamie's not really walking away. So, I mean, yeah, he's safe to say, it's going to hurt.
Wow. Brad, I know it's, he's killing all that, but I think it's a pretty little push. Right, buddy.
Come in the pits, I'll lean it out for you. Alright guys, halfway left. Halfway down, halfway to go. Sound like you come back for half minute. Oh! Burning off! Now you get a 21.8 lap. It looks like Sammy's starting to walk away from Brad. He's sneaking around a little too much. Little Hamlet's not getting on the easy run. He's even tucked up right behind him. Now he's just hanging out and waiting for someone to make a big mistake. He's in his river. Alright guys, 5:45 down, 4:15 left to go. Alright. Jamie and Brad have pretty much matched the laps right here. They're not really, no one's falling away, no one's going any forward.
Oh, gone.
Hey Brad, when you go to that jump, turn right. Okay, good. Now we had that good heart to heart. Get back into the racing. Alright, Jaleen's going back to the backwards S section with a bump.
Good thing you didn't hit that one.
Alright, nothing too exciting. Brad has pulled a pass off track non-split yet, so I'm almost dying in anticipation. I have to wait 25 seconds at a time. Guys, 7:15 down, 2:45 left to go. Jamie down straight away, the other Jamie down straight away. Alan down straight away. Here comes Brad. Looks like he's starting to get a handle on things. Brad's coming straight away. Wow. He's 11 back. He just knocked the second and a half off that time. 2:30 left, guys. 2:30 left to go. If you got something here, you better do it. And just put the base down electric. You got to stop for fuel one more time. You might want to do it now. Jamie's off the track. Oh, there he is. Don't worry, he's trying to make it a race. Alright, Jamie's out straight away. Brad's coming straight away. Wow. 3 seconds. Knocked his lunch off straight away. Or knocked lunch off that lap. Yeah, Alan and Jamie back there dicing it up. Oh, Brad. Oh, turn right, better left. Oh, but not good. Alright. Still the same, you know. They're not really. Brad pulled up the third time and haven't really done much since. I think he's used up all the mates of the lap. Oh, never. Oh, no. Oh. That's like the good part of a bad movie. Oh, no. Alright, let's see what we got here. Here goes Brad. Yeah. Still the same. Left. And then left. Brad, you got maybe 3 laps. Jamie's just out on a Sunday cruise. Windows down. Air conditioner on. Yeah, take it for a ride. See Alan and Jamie right there diving up.
And he's talking smack too!
Which one's talking smack?
No, Jamie is.
You want to know why? He's straight up wheeling you with your legs are truggy. I mean, I'm just saying. All right, back to the... Jamie's knocking out some fast corners. He's carrying some great corners here. It's going to be hard to catch, Brad. Lord, that's the motor. Well, 20 seconds left to go. Brad knocked him 1.4 seconds off that time. I just don't know if it's enough. This is your last lap. 1.5 that guy, that was a great spun race. Alright, Tally, you're done, my friend.
Hey, here comes Jamie on his final lap.
With a bent chassis.
With a bent chassis. Oh, you bent the chassis?
Yeah, I know.
How'd you find that?
You're done, my friend.